Let's go right across to Gujarat, where we are getting these visuals of the BJP's anointment of Vijay Rupani as chief minister for a second term. So the story we've been reporting for some time now, bearing out, as it were, these visuals coming from Gujarat, where, remember, Arun Jaitley had been sent as observer, and he met with all the newly elected BJP MLAs as well. And the buzz, of course, has been that Vijay Rupani is going to stay on as chief minister, Nitin Patel as deputy chief minister. That is now confirmed, and the formal anointment happening there. There was a time when there was some degree of speculation over whether Vijay Rupani would in fact manage to save his seat, stay on as chief minister for a second term. Remember, the BJP had expected 150 and above in Gujarat. That was the target that had been set by party president Amit Shah as well. And that certainly didn't happen. And the perception was that Vijay Rupani had not managed to paper over internal party divisions. Well, this comes after a meeting of the BJP's newly elected legislators, who have formally elected Vijay Rupani as the next chief minister at that meeting.